It looks like a regular dozer. You know, you can't tell hardly that it's even on there. I mean, you still have the cabling and the sensors and all that go on the blade. And then you've got the two antennas on top of the cab and then the panel and everything inside the dozer. To me, it makes you feel better about running it because you don't have to worry about, well, am I going to hit this mast? Am I going to hit this antenna? Tucks everything in, kind of takes your mind off of that. When you're blading on the job and you have dirt, you know, sometimes the dirt piles are higher than the blade, or most of the time. And so when you go against a dirt pile, you know, it's going to fall down. So you don't want it to fall over and hit your mast, knock the mast off, or damage it. Of course, you have the tree stumps to deal with. Sometimes, you know, they're bigger than the blade itself a lot of times when you're pushing them, trying to get them out of the way. So, you know, those things, when they turn with a tree stump, you know, they might come back and hit the mast. Because, as a matter of fact, we did have one instance where one of our operators swung around and hit one of our poles on a tractor and kind of bent the pole. So if you don't have the pole there, you know, you don't have to worry about that. With some of the integrated dozers, of course, the equipment, unlike Leica, the other manufacturers, they're not portable. It stays on the dozer, and you can't take it off. And so when you sell the dozer or change the equipment, it stays. You know, if we want to move this equipment, we can use the antennas on other pieces of equipment and move it around or change it out to a complete different piece of equipment. Most jobs we have, you've got drainage on them, so you've got to get the water to move off of it somehow. So we have, you know, slopes and swales and ditches and crowns and streets and with a curb and different things. And so, yeah, the advantages with a six-way blade is that you can work angles and slopes, and you can see that on the screen. You know, not only an overhead, even a side view. You can do three views on the screen. And you can see, you know, already, am I coming up on a ditch? Or, you know, how's this grade going? Why is the blade going down right here? And you can see that ditch or swale. And it makes you more efficient that way.